Hello.
Hello, Vichra.
No, my name is Hien from Grow Elite Center. What's your name?
My name is Huy.
How do you spell your name?
H-U-Y.
Okay, Huy, how are you today?
I am very well.
Yeah, and how old are you?
I am 13 years old.
Where do you live?
I live in Wefu Village, Western District and Wanda Province.
Who do you live with?
I play football.
Who do you live with?
I live with my family.
Yeah, okay. Now today we have flyers speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah, in the first part of the test, I show you two pictures. They look the same, but some things are different. Now I will tell you the things in my picture and you tell me the difference, okay? In my picture, there is the nurse standing next to the tree.
But in my picture, the police are next to the tree.
In my picture, it's 4:30.
But in my picture, it's 2:45.
In my picture, the man with the red hat is selling flowers.
But in my picture, the man is wearing red hat. He buy the newspaper.
Selling. Newspaper.
Newspaper.
In my picture, the two boys are catching the butterfly.
But in my picture, two boys are following the dog.
Yes. In my picture, the little girl is holding a yellow balloon.
But in my picture, the girl is holding the yellow balloon.
What color is this?
Blue.
Yeah. In my picture, the man riding the bicycle is wearing gray gloves.
But in my picture, the boy is wearing black gloves.
Yeah, okay. Now we move to the next part. In this part, we have the information about Sam's pet and Daisy's pet. I will ask you some questions about Daisy's pet and you give me the answer. After that, you ask me about Sam's pet, okay?
Okay.
What kind of animal is Daisy's pet?
It's a rabbit.
How old is it?
It's a tree.
What is it called?
You call it Betty.
Yeah, it's called Betty.
It's called Betty.
What does it like to eat?
Betty eat carrot. The pet eat carrot.
Yeah, what color is the pet?
It's gray.
Okay, and now you ask me about Sam's pet.
What kind of animal is Sam's pet?
Yeah, it's a cat.
Well, how old is it?
Yeah, it's 5 years old.
What is it called? What pet?
It's called Timmy.
What some pet like it?
Like to eat. It likes to eat fish.
What color is it?
It's black. Yeah. Now we move to the next part, picture story. This picture tell a story named the football game. Today, Oliver have a football match with his class. His dad will take him to the football field. He is waving goodbye to his mother. Now you continue the story.
So that is repairing car. Mm-hmm. But Oliver is very teacher angry. Very angry.
Okay.
Next, so that and Oliver are running the bus stop, but the bus run.
Yeah, okay. Already gone.
After that, Oliver and Dad is on the field football.
The football field.
The football field. Oliver is talking with the teacher.
Yeah.
Oliver Wing, the dad in football, and the dad is taking photo. They are very happy.
Yeah, okay, very good. Do you like playing football?
No.
No? No, no I?
No, I
don't.
No, I don't.
Why?
Because it's important.
It's boring?
Boring, yes.
Yeah, okay. Now we move to the next part. In this part, I'd like to ask you some questions about shopping. How often do you go shopping?
I go shopping once a week.
Who do you usually go shopping with?
I usually go shopping with my mother.
Yeah, what was the last thing you bought?
I bought a comic.
Yeah, comic.
And snack.
Yeah, okay. How do you usually go to the shops? How do you usually go to the shops?
I usually buy clothes.
Yeah, but how? Do you go to the park by bike?
No.
Do you go to the shops by bike?
No. Yes. I go to the shop by bike.
Okay, tell me about your favorite shop.
My favorite shop is
the snack shop?
Yes.
Okay, tell me more about this shop. Where is it? What do you often buy there?
The shop is next to the my house.
Mm-hmm.
Shop is by shop is selling the clothes, socks, snack,
mm-hmm.
Salt. The shop is
how often do you go there?
I'm go to shop every day.
Yeah, okay. Why do you like this shop?
What do you like?
Why do you like this shop?
Shop. Because the shop is by a book and comics.
Yeah, because you can buy book and comic, and the shop sells many things.
Yes.
Yeah, book, comic, clothes, and even snacks.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Thank you so much. And it's the end of the test. Yeah, you did a good job. Goodbye and see you.
Goodbye, teacher.